of my favorite scenes of Griggs. And it's a pretty memorable one. I want to get your take of shooting this scene and what was going through your emotions after you shot this.